admissions essay, I'm going to tell all of you at Harvard why I'm going to make an amazing lawyer. As president of my sorority, I'm skilled at commanding the attention of a room and discussing very important issues. It has come to my attention that the maintenance staff is switching our toilet paper from Charmin to generic. All those opposed to chafing, please say aye.
Aye.
Fraternities and sororities.
Fraternity.
I guess a social group for a lot of kids that are new. Something to do on the weekends.
I think in Greek life has a lot of social events, and that's their main contribution.
Probably Mean Girls.
What movie?
Mm-hmm.
House Bunny.
I was freshman year.
Yeah, I have.
To get people involved in campus.
Probably to make networking groups.
To throw parties. Any suggestions for group life would be maybe have more fundraising activities and get more people involved. Not in terms of joining a fraternity sorority, but you know, in terms of overall community experience.
Collaborate more, like with other student organizations.
Yes, you should throw more parties.
Most important thing, there's so many. I feel like for me it's knowing that, like, no matter what's going on around me and like how many things I have to do, especially like during this time, finals week, there's always someone who would be there on campus close and like wouldn't mind dropping everything they have to come and like help me if I have like a really bad problem or if like I need people for a project, you know, like there's always someone there to help you out.
I guess having like a group of people you really can find with and that, I don't know, you're not like the same, so to say, but people that you know you're gonna be able to like go home to at the end of the day and just really get along with.
I actually was convinced by my roommate to go through recruitment, but I'm so glad that she did. I didn't really know what the Greek system was like before, just because I don't come from a Greek family at all, but it's definitely something worthwhile and meaningful. It's the saying that from the outside looking in, you'll never understand it, and from the inside looking out, you can never explain it. It's so true.
Funnily enough, I hated it when I was like younger, when I started at Loyola, but I met a bunch of my size that I guess didn't fit my expectations and fit my stereotypes about who fraternity guys at Loyola were. There were guys that were just kind of like in the woodwork. When I realized that they could be in a fraternity and also still be themselves, so I decided I'd give it a shot.
I think we bring lots of women who are involved in various things on campus, from sports to campus ministry and everywhere in between. I also think that we have a very notable face around campus that people know what we stand for and the ideals that we hold.
In terms of our involvement on campus, we're very involved in philanthropy. We've raised over $500 to be donated for breast cancer research and awareness, as well as having a social aspect to our fraternity.
I feel because our Greek system here at Loyola is so small that we're able to really get to know people from all the different branches of Greek life. As a Pan-Hellenic member, I feel like I know people in IFC and in PHC, and we all communicate pretty well and understand how the different branches work.
I think the fact that we're one at a Jesuit school, and typically Greek life doesn't even exist at Jesuit schools, it kind of makes us a little bit more conscious of the fact that, you know, we are in fraternities, but we're also still just members of this campus overall. People in Greek life are from all over the world, really, and have a lot of different friend groups within the university, which is a really, really cool experience because it brings together a lot of different people. It makes for a better experience overall.
Well, as much as some of us try to be the stereotypical like Greek people, we're just really not, because we're such a small school that's just not even an option. I mean, whether or not you're in a fraternity, you're still going to be able to socialize with people in a fraternity, people not in a fraternity. And being the strange, weird group of liberal arts kids we all are, no one out there is truly like a frat star. You know, they can try to be all day, but they're just not going to be, because we go to a really weird school, so it's a cool thing.
I feel like we should have more events that really loop in non-Greek people, and we can all have all the Greeks get together and throw some sort of event that would involve the whole community and the whole Loyola population.
I think getting us out into the campus community a little more, in more social settings, so that people can kind of see us not as, just the Greek-like people, like just the frat guys or the sorority girls, but see us more as just individual people. And that comes from, small things like co-programming with other organizations that aren't Greek-like, different things like that, just to kind of break down those stereotypes that I think a lot of people at Loyola have of what Greek-like is.
Say the Greek alphabet as fast as you can.
Oh god, alpha, beta, gamma, delta, theta. I really can't. Alpha, beta, gamma, delta, theta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu, xi, omicron, pi, rho, chi, psi, omega, zeta. I don't know. God. I can't do that.
That was good enough. Ready?
Alpha, beta, gamma, delta, epsilon, theta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu, xi, omicron, pi, rho, sigma, tau, epsilon, phi, chi, psi, omega.
Alpha, beta, gamma, delta, epsilon, zeta, eta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu, xi, omicron, pi, rho, sigma, tau, epsilon, phi, psi, chi, omega.
I need sleep. You look like you need sleep.